refreshing about today? Jacket on. Off we go. Where the bees live. Oh, a beehive. From the flowers, they bring it back here and they make honey.
The bees get the nectar from the flowers and then they fly all the way back to the beehive.
And then take the lid off and the outside piece. There's the box that the bees live in. Just lift it up gently and bit of smoke underneath, ease down. Take the lid off. And there are all the beads. I'll take one out and see if we've got any honey in the honeycomb. Now look at that. That's full of honey.
That's beautiful.
On both sides.
I can see the honey. And look at all those bees. They look very busy.
Ooh, honey in the honeycomb.
And you see, Neil, when they store the honey inside the cells, they cap it over with a little bit of beeswax.
Right. Lovely, lovely, sticky honey.
This is how we get the honey out of the honeycomb. I turn the handle around gently like that, spins the honeycomb round and extracts the honey. Would you like to spin the extractor?
Oh yes, please.
Well, there you are. Do you know, I think we've got enough now to put into some honey jars. Shall we go and get some? Joy, bud.
Come on. Psst. Jim, turn the handle.
What?
Yeah, turn it round and round.
Turn.
Spin it round.
It's a sticky, sticky, yummy honey, put it in my tummy.